New from overnight, a central. We've seen this a couple of times already, it seems like. A central Bakersfield neighborhood drying off this morning after an underground water pipe burst. It happened around 2 a.m. at Talisman Drive and Kristina Court. That's near the intersection of Ming and South H Streets. As you can see, a large amount of water bubbled up from the ground and partially flooded several streets. We have no word this morning if any nearby homes suffered any water damage.